Society will draw a circle that shuts me out, but my superior thoughts will draw me in. I was born to win if I do not spend too much time trying to fail. I will ignore the tags and names given to me by society, since only I know what I have the ability to become. Failure is just as easy to combat as success is to obtain. Education is painful and not gained by playing games. Yet it is my privilege to destroy myself if that is what I choose to do. I have the right to fail, but I do not have the right to take other people with me. It is my right to care nothing about myself, but I must be willing to accept the consequences for that failure. I must never think that those who are chosen to work while I play, rest, and slept will share their bounties with me. My success and my education can be companions that no misfortune can depress, no crime can destroy, and no enemy can alienate. Without education, man is a slave, a savage, wandering from here to there, believing whatever he is told. Time and chance come to us all. I can either be hesitant or courageous. I can simply stand up and shout, this is my time.